CNN News 18 is on ground zero, telling you the each and every detail of how this entire incident transpired, due to which more than 116 people had to lose their lives. More than 20 people are still injured. The process of identifying the people who have lost their life is underway. Currently, we are on ground zero where this alleged incident happened. And I'll just ask my camera person, Naren Singh, to show you in the visuals around that senior officials of the UP police, including the DGP and the chief secretary. Remember, an SIT has already been made by the Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, where in the next 24 hours, this SIT is supposed to give its report to the UP Chief Minister, and that is the reason why now, finally, they have reached over here at Hathras, where they have started their investigation on ground zero. You can see that DGP UP Police Prashant Kumar, along with the Chief Secretary, is present over here. They are trying to figure out as to how did this entire incident happen. Remember, in the initial investigation that has happened till now, it has come out that there is this protocol or this procedure that is followed by the followers of this Baba on the route that through which he passes. These people actually, or his followers actually, take the mud from beneath his feet and then take it home as a prasad, is what we are being told. And this is the procedure that was being followed when this entire incident has happened. Now, another confirmation has been given to us by the top officials of the UP administration is that more than 80,000 people were present over here. The permission was granted for a collection of 80,000 people, but the number of people who had collected over here was definitely more than 80,000, due to which this entire incident unfolded, and that became the cause of death of more than 116 people out here. Definitely a lot needs to be answered from the side of the administration at this point in time. Who is responsible for these deaths? Now, remember, the organizers of this entire event, the Baba Bhole, who calls himself as a godman, who claims to be a godman, who claims to hear the voices of gods, is said to be one of the main accused in this entire matter. And the event organizers, they are the main accused. And now, finally, an FIR is also being registered in this entire matter against the organizers. On the other hand, the UP police is also investigating about the lapses that might have happened from the side of the administration. How did so many people collect over here? Did the LIU not have the requisite information? Was the top brass of the Hathras police not informed about the massive congregation that had happened over here? The permission was given for 80,000 people, but the number of people who had collected over here was more than 80,000. So definitely a lot of lapses has been given out here. The visuals that you are seeing on your screens right now is of the tent in which this entire event had happened. And now this tent eventually became the reason why 116 people had to lose their lives in this entire incident. It remains to be seen what will come out eventually in the investigation. But yes, the UP police and the UP government is now leaving no stone unturned in trying to figure out as to how did this entire event transpire, who were the people responsible, and what could be the future course of action that could be taken by the UP administration, and how quickly can they actually make sure that the main accused, the event organizers, who due to whose laxity this entire incident has happened, 116 people had to lose their lives. Definitely a lot of questions needs to be answered at this point in time, and that is what is being investigated. It remains to be seen how quickly can this investigation come to an end, and finally the people who have lost their lives, who are now suffering from a broken family, they could be given justice. Although the number of police officials that were present on the ground when this entire incident happened has still not been clarified by the Uttar Pradesh police, they say that it is a part of investigation as to what kind of deployment was actually made on the ground when this entire incident had happened. But this is confirmed that the permission was actually taken for approximately 80,000 people that were supposed to be gathered at that location. Definitely the kind of arrangements that were made from the side of the administration and also from the side of the organizers was definitely very, very insufficient, and that is the reason why we are seeing that such a massive tragedy has hit Hathras. 116 deaths have been confirmed, 20 people are injured who are being treated at this point in time. It remains to be seen if at all the people who are injured and are being treated, they will survive through their treatment and will come out safely. At this point in time, the identification process of the death of the people who have lost their lives in this entire incident is happening. Over the next few hours, the process will come to an end, and then the family members members will be informed about the entire incident, and also the bodies will be handed over to the family only after the postmortem. So definitely it is going to be a very, very long night, and probably the next few days are going to be very, very long for the people who have lost their loved ones in this entire incident.